bad players to compete with really skilled players. So, flexible release, what do you guys think? Next up in that tweet from Quill was Steady Shooter. Okay, Steady Shooter, that's the badge I was using in my video talking about, I think the title was greening 100% contested shots on NBA 2K20. Definitely a good video, you guys should go check that out. Definitely crazy to witness, if anything, but also a pretty decently well put together video, if I do say so myself. But Steady Shooter, again, this is leaning towards skill gap. I mean, it allows you to make heavily contested shots. Not only make them, it allows you to green heavily contested shots on 2K20. Do we want a badge like that in the game? Now, the one thing I will say on the other side of this argument is it penalizes, not penalizes, but it reduces the effectiveness of open shots. So there is something to balance it, but I don't know. Do we want a badge that allows people to make red contested three-pointers? You guys let me know in the comments. Last but not least from Quill's tweet, fancy footwork. Okay, now fancy footwork, I've talked about hop steps, I've talked about this badge a lot this year, obviously because my main player this year was a slasher while I was doing my legend grind. Wow. This badge, and I called it before the game even came out, I called it in the prelude, something had to be done about hop steps, and of course nobody listened to me, but besides the point, fancy footwork is a badge that basically when you go to do a hop step, it will stun the defender, okay? Hop steps are already overpowered in general this year because it's tough to get body up animations on them, but the fact that there's a badge that allows you to stun the defender, like literally he'll be like, he won't be able to move for half a second while you do the hop step, which allows you to get an easy dunk or easy layup. So I don't know if it needs to be removed. I understand the badge, you know, making euro steps and hop steps better, you can have a badge that does that, but to completely stun the defender from a hop step, to me that doesn't make any sense. If you rework the badge, I don't think you need to remove it, but definitely something needs to be changed. The last reply I put in here wasn't even about badges. He said everyone care about everything, but the damn hop steps and that stupid baseline reverse layup, we nerf those, it's all good. And honestly, he does have a point. You can lose to complete trash cans on this game because they spam hop steps and they run on the baseline and do reverse dunks or reverse layups. Something about the reverses in this game, basically it makes you auto contest on the strong side of the hoop as the guy goes along the baseline and goes to the reverse side. It's like you have to stand on the baseline and like take a charge or get a body up animation. You can't actually like contest the reverse layup unless you come flying in and pressing block to come get like almost like a chase down block. But something about the animations, I agree with it, need to be reworked on the baseline, or just the defense needs to be reworked on those reverse dunks, reverse layups. And also, like we talked about, the hop steps combined with fancy footwork, like super duper overpowered. And I mean, we see all year people spam them. But listen, I tried to put in the most commented on, the most liked replies in this video. We talked about, what did we talk about, like 7, 8, maybe 9 badges, something like that. But you guys in the comments keep the discussion going. It's very important we get the discussion going, not only on YouTube, but on Twitter.
Not here.
All the platforms.
No.
UK21 could be the best game possible, the most balanced, skill-based game possible. That's really what we want to get back to, is when there's a skill gap. That's where all games are coming to these days. All shooting games.
Do you have any dishes to differentiate
new players from really, really skilled players, not just allowing casual players to be able to dominate just as good as someone who's really skilled at the game. Man. But drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. I appreciate y'all watching. I'm out. Peace.
players in the NBA 2K community. I've seen them put together incredible works. So how is it that this is the park we got for NBA 2K18? How did we get the same parks from 2K19 and 2K20 and from 2K16 to 2K17? It's just, to me, guys, it's not making sense. So I wanted to do something about it. I put out a tweet issuing the challenge. During the competition for a video, designers create a concept design of the next 2K neighborhood, reacting to the entries, and the best one gets $500. 3 days from this tweet, it's closed. Boom. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you, I've been trying not to look because I want it to be a real reaction. But I can...
From Nadine's room.
You don't think they'd be gassed to work with you? They're at your disposal, all this creativity. So let's dive into it, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I am gonna give $500 to first place.
Are you sure?
Sitting down right now.
Yeah.
In New York, all over the counter and the floor. Like, I know you did it the other day.
Mm-hmm.
And when you do that, take the little
vacuum
and
hang
it up.
Okay. Type system. Ooh, is that a vibe to y'all right here? The first of all, incredible work, Infamous. This looks great. I go to New York pretty often, and a few of the times I got a chance to play in some of the courts around the city. And it's a vibe, I'm telling you. Introduce that vibe to 2K. I'm coming with this. And on top of that, it seems like it's too hype versus DP. I don't know how deep. And that door's burnt. And it's a summer circuit. This is well put together. I can't see any flaws with it. It's clean as... Oh my god, I respect it. Okay, here we got Venice Beach, it looks like, which by the way was a map you could play in old school 2Ks. It looks like Kawhi Leonard right here. And I mean, look at the court design. Vibrant, colorful, rich. And in the background, you got nothing but LA views. My guys, you're not messing with this right now. You need to tell me that? 2K, all these designers is right here, and they would want to work with you, I guarantee it. They have so much. Look at this. Do you see this? He shows some examples here of the true league court. And yo, that is fresh. Imagine playing Pro-Am here. You want to do that? Don't lie to me. Okay, but it seems like he sent some more submissions. One more thing, seeing how Chris Brickley is a part of my career, how about adding the infamous Lifetime Athletics guy, Jim or Hoodie Mello, etc. Play pickup games in NBA 2K21 as a my court. Now, I did go to this gym a few months ago. Not gonna lie, wasn't all that crazy. Plus, maybe charge an OD at that gym. So it's not worth it if you're thinking about going. Maybe just one time for the experience. I don't even know, how did you do this? This looks like you're dead ass, like, designed this in a 3D software. I don't think you just photoshopped this. Why do I feel like you dead ass designed these? Right? Because the textures look too simple for this to be photoshopped. You would have added in a texturized wall. So that kind of makes this incredibly impressive. You might have photoshopped the players on here, I'm not sure. But I agree with that. The only problem is licensing, etc. You know, it's gonna cost 2K money to do that. So I highly doubt they would. But they could just rip it off the same way GTA rips off cars, and then just calls it something different, but it looks the same. Okay, so he said some more. Part 3, a new My Court to unlock by playing Drake in My Career, or a new neighborhood indoor gym to play in the Embassy Gym. Now, you might think that's kind of crazy, Drake. It was in, what game was it, 2K12 or 2K13? Drake was in the game as a celebrity. You could play with him on the blacktop. Y'all be forgetting how much stuff 2K used to do, because it's not in the game no more. People be forgetting, so I don't think this is out of the realm of possibility. He has a very realistic Drake face scan. Dope. That's fresh. Come on, man. Come, imagine if you can make your mind court like... Yo, first of all, I'm thoroughly impressed, Infamous. This is, how did you even get this angle? How did you get this angle, bro? That's fire. Oh, it says TMZ. He got it from TMZ. That's fire, yo. The fact that you... This is fire. Part 4, park events versus influencers. Example, 2 hype and the 2 hype court in the Legends against Rucker Park. Oh, that's me right there as coach. Yeah. Where's AMP at? We need AMP in this next time. And this is a fire court. This is a fire court. I feel like that's the main thing 2K has been missing. Color. Up the saturation, man. Up the saturation, man. We don't want these dead gray parts.
Hi.
I want to feel alive, man, while
yo.
I'm playing this.
I'm doing my park.
You're
a lit 37% covered.
And I don't know what this is exactly, AEBL. I'm sure y'all can cook me in the comments. Y'all probably all know what it is. The Drew League and the crossover. You're really good at this stuff. I know this, Infamous. Shout out to you, man. Hey, I'm going to leave the link in the description to first, second, and third place. I don't know who's going to be in which positions, but I'm keeping this format.
Are you on your slasher? Yeah. Kind of. I play threes with randoms.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. We got the trolls, ladies and gentlemen. Here, check mine out. Look, ladies and gentlemen.
I could pick up a big. I have my friend Nate. He's an SS3 center.
Oh. There's nothing but two buildings and hills.
We should do that.
I'll ask him if he wants to play. Yellow.
And you can see the anti up thing in the distance. Oh. Come on, yo. Is that a meteor? You can see the anti up the park if you'll win the game. Look at all these story modes are created. DBG sends in this great submission. My entry took a lot of time and really tried to think of what the community wants to see. Victus really highlights the fact that it's not the same park, but the same square for sure. And look, guys, he said, I can't tell whether or not it's 2K19 or 2K20. It's sad that I can't tell the difference at the point of this video. Yo, our team, talking to you guys today. Are you watching this video? Hopefully. Hey, if you guys know someone from 2K's art team, send them this video immediately. Now look me in the eyes, our team. I don't know if it's your fault, but I'm thoroughly disappointed we're not getting...
What? What?